fathers tell this one, and some of the older people here might have heard it. Salvation Army big in Grand Falls and Windsor. And everybody used to, one of the big things in Windsor was the train came in. And the boys and girls used to say, let's go down to the train, see who's on or we don't know. That was the thing. But on certain times in the week, the Salvation Army would go down, the band would go down, and they'd play. But the Windsor didn't have a band, and that time they'd come up from Grand Falls. And we had a big band. Professional people played that band. But anyway, this time they went out and they were parading down the road. Now there were a lot of goats and stuff around, and horses running around in Windsor. So the band was going down the road, and this band was up front with the flag, and they were going and they were coming down and marching and that. And all of a sudden, down around Stewart's store came this bloody big billy goat. And he seen Buddy waving the flag. And he ran into him and tore the flag up and knocked him down. Oh, what a state they were in. Now, if anybody knows anything about Salvation Army, the band can't move if there's no flag. So they had to get a new flag. And somebody decided, oh, don't know, you don't have to go back to Grand Falls. Up on King Street, Windsor, Salvation Army, go up and get their flag. So they ran up and got the flag. And they got Buddy up off the ground and brushed it off, fixed up his uniform, put his cap back on, and they started off. And then he did, the band started playing again. Boom, boom, playing up. And what song should they start to play? Get ready for he's coming back again.